example, the captaincy of the Saint Thomas National. It's the call and it's the...
It's a good toss to win. You really need to make most of the conditions now.
These are the playing 11 for the respective teams. Here come the openers. Base bowler into the tank. Batsman getting into position to face the first ball of the innings. Straight up in the air, and that's a six. He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket. That's a very good shot at this stage of the game. They're back to one side, making the batsman go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy. Missed that completely. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Nudges it for a single. They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he holds to this lead. Have a clue about that one. They're back to one side, making the batsman go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captains. Pacer introduced from the other end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. It's on the body. It's a nasty delivery. There is a fielder at cover. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. The bowler missing his line here, and that's a wide. looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. And he helps himself to a six.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Oh, that must have really hurt. Dispatch that, and the fielder can only watch it land into the ground. He has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up all the way. Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now. Fielding team can now have more than two fielders outside the inner circle. That has made some serious damage. The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line he holds to his knee. Wide ball signaled by number. There is a fielder at cover.
Beautifully bowled and well left.
He badly opened and the batsman should be looking to get those easy singles.
Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands.
Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy.
He has hammered that. And that sails into the ground for a six.
This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going.
This is six. It's a magnificent strike.
It is showtime. Crowd going mad here.
That is brilliant work by the wicketkeeper, and he has got the batsman out stumped.
Has to walk back to the pavilion.
Spinner into the action from the other end.
grips in place.
Plays and misses.
Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one.
That was a seriously big ball. He has been ruthless against the spinners in this series.
That is six. That is just magnificent batting. Can you do it again?
Wide ball signaled by Dumbar.
They would definitely have a score in their mind.
That is brilliant work by the wicketkeeper, and he has got the batsman out stumped.
Has to walk back to the pavilion. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Really cramped the batsman for room on the last one.
That six, he picked up the length very early.
Spinner into the action from the other end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Straight up in the air, and that's a six.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
He ran the length perfectly. That is a beautiful six.
There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best.
That's gone high in the air,
and that's got a clear the boundary for six.
Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. That's into the gap.
Have to be extra careful of the line he moves to this field.
That was a quick single.
Nice running between the wickets.
That is huge peel. Bowler needs to stop the batsman.
Last ball of the innings coming up.
Thank you.
first innings comes to a close. The target is set and the openers rush to the pavilion to get bedded up for the Jays.
Keeping wickets in hand, both the
base bowler into the tank.
That's a very unorthodox kind of a field he has sent.
Unable to break free. Is that completely? They're back to one side, making the batsman go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy. Strokes it into the gap for a single. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Shot, but only a single.
The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line, goes to the screen.
And he helps himself to a six.
He's got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next?
Great shot! He has dispatched that and the fielder can only watch it land into the ground.
Baser introduced from the other end.
There is a fielder at cover.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
That's a very good shot at this stage of the game. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Missed that completely.
He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant.
Oh, didn't have a clue about that one. Frustrating having missed out on the last one.
Plays and misses.
He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant.
What a catch from the fielder.
Has to walk back to the pavilion.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Baser introduced from the other end. arguably one of the best hitters in all cricket.
Against the fast bowlers in this series.
Strike.
Can he do it again?
Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. What a match this has been. It's a jam-packed stadium here today, witnessing an edge of the seat thriller here.
That is six. That is just magnificent batting.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Frustrating having missed out on the last one.